when you can do our Instagram on my channel. I'm Angua. Do you guys love burger? Today I'm gonna show you the comparison about burger of KFC and Lotteria. Come with me. Let me try some game first. They are giving game. Currently, I'm arriving at Leiden, which is a really crowded place. I'm going to KFC first, which is not far from here, so let's go. Since I love burger, I'm so excited that I have to eat. Around at 5 p.m. you will see various kind of street food along this road. So I'm arriving at KFC. Let's go in. Let me order first. Burger, let's go up and wait there. KFC has opened in Newmont in 2015. I remember that I could buy a burger from KFC when it is open, but unfortunately I didn't get that day. They also are back. Here we are. So I already bought the KFC burger. Let's go Lotteria one. Lotteria is not quite far from here, so let's go eat the new people daily life. Forgive me that look. Wow. Oh, cheeseburger, just said. Lotteria has come to Myanmar since 2013. They came in 2 years earlier than KFC. From KFC and Lotteria, and KFC single burger's price is 6,800 Jack, and Lotteria single burger price is 6,500 Jack. So Lotteria is 300 Jack cheaper than KFC. I think book at the same size, but let me choose what they got inside. I think Wolfgang, Gerd, Letter, Cheese, Meat and Salt. I think KFC burger got bigger than the meat. Let me taste which one is the best. Let me taste the real one. So let me end the video here. Today I show you the butter pricing of KFC and Logeria. How is KFC and Logeria in your country? Let me know in comment section. So hope you enjoyed this video and don't forget to like and subscribe our YouTube channel. See you in the next video. Bye bye.